Welcome to Encouraging Word Tuesday Share Jesus with Pastor Albert Tan. Tuesday Share Jesus hopes to encourage each one of us through the scriptures to take evangelism seriously and be bold.
A blessed morning and a wonderful and joyful day in the presence of the Lord. The days we are living in are days of fear and uncertainty. And the nearer we draw to the end of this age, the more conditions will worsen. Jesus says in Luke chapter 21, verse 26, people will faint from terror, apprehensive of what is coming on the world, for the heavenly bodies will be shaken. Now, fear is a very debilitating condition. It paralyzes us and renders us helpless. The world indeed is increasingly becoming a more and more fearful place. But the psalmist reassures us in Psalm 27 verse 1, the Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the defense of my life, whom shall I dread? And Jesus himself says in John 14 verse 27, peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. I do not give you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not be afraid. Church, we have a message of peace and a message of hope to share with the world. Let us not hold back. Let's shout it from the mountaintop. The Lord is my salvation.
The grace of God has reached for me and pulled me from a raging sea. On this solid ground, the Lord is my salvation. I will not fear when darkness falls. His strength will help me scale these walls. I'll see the dawn of the rising sun. Lord is my salvation.
Yeah.
Let me pray this benediction over you. May the strength of God sustain us. May the power of God preserve us. May the hands of God protect us. May the way of God direct us. May the love of God go with us this day and forever. Amen.